On this 25th day of October 1987, for your constant support, concern, and dedication for the safety and well-being of the children across the state of New York. And thank you for helping us.
I just want to say that, first of all, I sincerely appreciate this, but the one who should be getting the award is the board members and the people who make this program work. They do a tremendous service for our community, and they make all of us elected officials look good with the job they're doing. So congratulations to you, Dom, and the whole board.
All right, tell me stall for a little more time. So I'm stalling.
Hold on.
I'd like to thank you, and I'll see you in a little while. Ladies and gentlemen, the Uptide. Thank you.
We need a curtain check.
Come back to me. Come back to me. Come back to me. Come back to me. Baby, go home to me.
very much.
Thank you.
Back in 1961, we had the pleasure of recording this record. It was on the chart for about 15 weeks. We saw a little fame, a little fortune.
Very little.
We're gonna do it for you today. We hope you remember it.
Those oldies but goodies remind me of you.
The songs of the past bring back memories of you. I'll always remember the first night we met, the songs they were playing. I never but goodies remind me of you. Yes, dear.
Story.
They are playing our song, and they will always remain our song. Every time you hear them, you too shall cherish all those memories, for these songs are a symbol.
'64, 1965, when the music was still good. Right around the British invasion, there were still groups making top hits. And we'd like to go back and do a couple of hits from 1964, 65. The group was called Jane the Americans. And we're gonna do a couple of tunes by them.
In a little cafe just near the side of the border, she was a city man giving dealers a letter for the water. And as I started walking her way, she belonged to that Jose. And I knew, yes, I knew I should leave when I heard her say, I'm a little bit close to your mind.
My kind of man, so big and so strong.
I'm a little bit close to that. Just one little kiss so inviting. And the guitar player started to sing, Mama Lou, Jose's on his way. And I knew, yes, I knew I should.
look, the cafe was empty. And then I heard her say, man, you know you're in trouble, buddy. So I dropped the drinks from my hand, and through the window I ran. And as I ran away, I could hear her say to Jose, I'm a little bit rusty, you're my kind of man. So big and so strong, come a little bit closer there.
Right. will come forever and ever. For I love you so.
Johnny Maestro. That's guy's version. All right, right after Oldies But Goodies, a few weeks after that, we cut a record. It was number 5 in New York City. We did a little arranging on this record. This was an old 1940 Glenn Miller song, and we put our own little version to it, and it came out something like this.
Oh, bitty, bitty.
Mopping up soda, mopping reggae.
Come on, clap your hands.
My heart's still alive. Rocking and rolling, my baby. Jukebox Saturday night. Domino, Checker, and Presley. Help to make me cry. Rocking and rolling, my baby. Jukebox Saturday night. Ooh. Jukebox Saturday night. In the soda, we gotta ski. Somebody else plays the wrecking machine. It's so easy to reminisce when you listen to the monotone singing this.
Well, I wonder,
who wrote the book of love? Chapter 1 says, lover, lover with all your heart. Chapter 2, you tell love. Reading of romance in chapter 4, you break up. Let's give it just one more chance.
Well, I wonder
who wrote the book of love? Sipping a soda, we got a scheme. Somebody else played the record machine. It's so easy to reminisce when you listen to the silhouette singing this. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na. Sha-na-na-na, sha-na-na-na-na. Money. Jukebox Saturday night. Ooh, Jukebox Saturday night.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, upside. Think about it.
We're going to go to 187th Street in the Bronx.
Yeah.
A little town called Little Italy. I call it a town because that's what's happening out there. Little town of Italy. And a group called Dion and the Belmonts.
Yeah. Oh, and I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Where pretty girls are, well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I hug them. To me, they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them. They don't even know my name. They call me the Wild. Yeah, the Wild. I roam around, 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 around.
Drip, drip.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Joey D fan, the Starlighters. Johnny, baby. All right. Yo, James, you know what?
What?
I feel good.
Thank you. Hey, Mom, let's rock it!
Move on up, just tap a foot in, wheel and rock it. One another, roll. they do. Dad, you guys can do
it. Go, go, get it, man.
Go, 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 go. Go, Johnny, go, go, go.
Thank
you. And now, the peppermint twist, and it goes like this. A one, a two,
I know what to do.
Well, you gotta do this, and it go like this. Yeah, the name of the dance is the peppermint twist. And you like this, the peppermint twist.
To thank you for your kind appearance and a very fine cause. This is for Children Are Precious, of course. Secondly, we'd like to thank Mr. Gene DiNapoli for inviting us. It's our second year, folks. And we'll be here as long as you keep coming. And now I'd like to introduce our front line to you, comprised of my family, for those of you unaware of this fact. The fine female vocalist, my daughter, Jamie Lee. Hey. Yeah. Marvelous, marvelous. Show you how time flies. On the big tenor saxophone is my third eldest son. This is Ronnie D. Ronnie. And the matriarch of our clan, from the Bronx, New York. Born and bred. The mouth of the North, folks. My lovely wife, Lois Lee.
Thank you.
you.
Not bad for an old broad.
Hey, hey, that's my mother.
My mother.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We like to think of ourselves as the Italian answer to the Osmond family. What do they know? Back in the nifty 50s and early 1960s, it seemed like each week there'd be a brand new dance craze. Of course, the twist was the biggest, but there were some other dances that we had some fun with, and we would like to demonstrate several of them for you right now. For instance, here's the very suave Jimmy Jones to show you how to do one of those cool dances, folks. It's called the Cool Jerk. Hey!
Cool Jerk! Oh, yeah! Cool Jerk! Hey! Cool Jerk! Whoa! What a cool jerk! Hey!
Jimmy Jones, folks. Another dance that we had some fun with was one called the Monkey. Now we do a slight variation on this. We do it as Mickey's Monkey. And here's Ronnie D to show you precisely how it goes.
Hey!
Lumpy, lumpy, la.
Oh, get it, did it?
Lumpy, lumpy, la. Lumpy, lumpy, la.
Lumpy, lumpy, la.
Lumpy, lumpy, la.
Lumpy, lumpy, la.
Lumpy, lumpy, la.
Lumpy, lumpy, la.
Hey!
Ronnie D! This guy's Curtis D, folks.
Curtis D.
Curtis. Take a bow, Curtis.
Uh-oh!
That's Jamie's son.
Uh-oh!
And that's Jamie's son. What are you doing here? Get out of here. I bet you need this back. Now with a feature lowest on his next dance, we got this one from the West Coast, folks. And it's simply entitled Swim.
Hey!
It's black, it's
yo, 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 yo. There's yet another dance that I used to do when I worked at the Peppermint Lounge in New York City. Had so much fun with it, we decided to make a recording and got lucky too. It's called Hot Pastrami with Samantha Katie. I would like only the good-looking people here this afternoon to clap your hands. Only the good-looking people. Get a big ball. Thank you very, very much. like to do several songs recorded by my very good friend. We had the pleasure of working with about 2 months ago at the Sands Hotel and Casino in Atlantic City. I'm glad to say the Wanderer is back. I'm talking about Dion from Dion and the Dolphins. Some of the best rock and roll of all time. See if you don't agree. Single guy in the brunette.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Hey,
right, here we go. Let me ask for you.
One, two, three.
Come on.
Yeah.
fine in a poppy field. And the cat's got a lot of money to
This time we'd like to feature Jamie on a song made famous by some girls I went to high school with in Passaic, New Jersey. The girls are called the Shirelles. The song is called Will You Still Love Me? Rock and roll will never die. That's what Danny and the Junior said. And you know what? Here's a song that I thought was 30 years old that's currently on the charts.
Oh, yo, 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 yo. 50s and 60s were noted for their fantastic love songs. Today is no different. Firstly, before I sing my love songs for you, I'd like to thank all of you for being here this afternoon. For the kids, but also in memory of a funny little guy, my dad. Listen.
Stand for Johnny and Joe, folks. Johnny and Joe!
Come on.
y'all so much. Thank you. How y'all doing? All right. Before we do anything further, I want to get together and I want you to give a hand to a great band, Mr. Joey D and the Starlighters. I mean, it's a privilege and an honor to be able to perform with them this afternoon. My name is Johnny Richardson, and this is my partner, Joe Rivers, better known as Johnny and Joe. What I wanted to say, again, I wanted to say, too, that Joe and I are always pretty proud to be a part of this program you have here for the, what is the privileged, unprivileged children? What is it, Joseph? The what? Abused children. Okay. All right, now we're going to do a song for you. I hope you will remember this one. If you do, would you sing along with us, okay? All right.
Thank you.
Over the mountain, across the sea, there's a girl waiting for me.
So far, we have yet another member, and possibly the most important member, because without her, there wouldn't have been Lois, and without Lois, wouldn't have been any of us, right? She happens to be a very, very fine singer. And that's, if you detect any fine vocalists in the family, that's where their roots can be traced to. If you would, have a nice hand for my mom, Harriet Barbado.
Dedicated in his memory, if you will bear with me.
Hey! Wait a minute. You know, when my mom and dad were in vaudeville and bringing us up as kids and bringing my kids up, they had a theme song. Our theme song is Peppermint Twist. But Harriet Lee and Lou Bart's theme song was this. And I'm going to take my dad's part. You can snap your fingers. You can clap your hands.
Yeah. to me.
That's right, man. You know you make me want to shout. Hey, gentlemen, this time it gives me a great deal of pleasure to introduce the band to you. On the keyboards, am I right? All the way from Watertown, New York. Miss Catherine Harris. Catherine.
One, two, three, go! Mr. Doug Oscar.
We're just about done with our little portion of the show. We would like to say thank you for being such a marvelous audience. On behalf of my family, and there are more members of our family that are here this evening, we're going to bring them out. Joey D should be here. Where's Joey D at? I'm not talking about myself. Joey D, I want everybody, come on up and take a bow. Louis D's here. Louis, come on up. Hurry up, hurry up! You gotta move faster than that. Yeah, come on. That's right. Bob and Danny Boy, come on out. Okay, come on over here. This would be like a group portrait, folks. Come on over here, right? Okay. Okay, this is baby Jerome Michael Anthony, Joseph D. And Louis D, you gonna play the drums, Louis? Go ahead. Joey D, why don't you play the keyboards? Go ahead. We'll do everything. Yeah, that's right. Everybody gotta do something. If you would, let me hear you clap your hands like this. If you like stomping your feet, go ahead and stomp your feet. If you like shouting, shout right along with us. Word, I want to see everybody throw their hands up in the air. Are you ready, Bronx? Here we go.
Curtis, you know you think you won't shout on my head, but the shout in my ear back, shout on my ear back, shout.
Put the spotlight down on the audience, all right? Thank you. All right, now we're going to do it a little bit better. Everybody stand up and do it. A little rock and roll rovers. It's like a 7-minute stretch, folks, right? Oh, we got some great groups coming out. Lenny Coco and the Chimes. The Royal Kings. I'm sorry?
Gene DiNapoli and
Yesterday's
Lightning.
Yesterday's news, yes. My friend Gene DiNapoli, right.
Yes. Are you ready? One more time.
You know you think we want to shout. Throw my hands up and shout. Kick my heels back and shout. Throw my head back and shout. Come on now, shout now. Everybody shout now. Everybody shout now.
And don't forget our good friend Bobby Lewis will be out here to sock it to you, too.
Thank you, Kelly. God bless you. We'll see you next year.
Gentlemen.